Perhaps most importantly, though, I want to thank our employees, the shop stewards and the members of these five bargaining units. They have made a significant vote in their ratification and acceptance of these agreements that are presented to you. They do that knowing that it represents some economic concessions to them, but they do that in the spirit of saving services and saving positions. And we're appreciative of those members of these five bargaining units.